Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, it's been a beautiful Saturday, and now we can say hello to the sunshine because it's going to be sticking around for the next couple of days. So here's what's going on. We did have a cold front move through today. It was a dry front, so we just saw a couple of passing clouds, and now high pressure is building in behind this front. So since it has been building in pretty quickly, that's why it was so windy during the course of the afternoon, but we are going to see the winds dying down. And for Sunday, it's looking good as this high takes over. So once again, more sunshine is on the way. The winds are going to be light, and we'll gradually start to see those temperatures going back up as we round out the weekend. But it's not really going to be until Monday that you start to feel that warmth. That high is going to drift off to the east. We're going to start to pick up a south wind. That's going to help to bring in some of that warmer air once again. And once again, as that high sticks around, we will continue to keep that sunshine in the forecast. So the next few days, we are going to see a warming trend. The average high for this time of the year, right around 57, will be close to 60 for tomorrow. And as we get into the start of the week, we'll be in the upper 60s and even back up to 70. By Tuesday and Wednesday. But for tonight, it's going to be clear and cold. Temperatures will go down into the upper 20s. We'll try to warm up tomorrow. We'll get up to about 60 for the afternoon. And once again, tomorrow night, it will be on the chilly side. Just a few degrees warmer, though, as we're coming in just a little bit closer to that freezing mark. So as we look ahead for the next couple of days, we are going to see that warming trend and keep the sunshine in the forecast as we finish the weekend and start off the work week. So by Tuesday, we'll see highs right around 70 degrees, but into Wednesday, we may have some rain back in the forecast.